Today we're going to turn these beauties into this gorgeous drink. Come on then, let's go and pick some flowering currant. We're going to start with making a basic sugar syrup with sugar and water. Once the sugar has dissolved, add the flowering currant and simmer for 15 minutes. Then strain and transfer into sterilized bottle. Now let's have a drink, cordial ice and soda. And now take a sip of this delicious floral drink.